Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing the Claire's Injustice lip balm. So yeah, let's get started. But before we get started, make sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on post notifications so you never miss a video. And don't forget to like this video. So yeah, let's get started. So we're gonna start with the Claire's first. And for the lip balm, I got Pucker Pops. And I had these before, but they broke. So, like, this thing broke, and then, like, the lip gloss was, like, falling out. And they're not strong scented. We're getting a better light, guys. Okay, so, it's not my, sorry, guys. Okay, so, it's not the most scented thing ever. You guys, we got a better light. Wait. You guys. Okay, now we don't have to use that light, but we're still using it because I turned it on. Sorry. Wait, let's see what will happen if I... That's like perfect. Okay. Let's start. Okay, so this first one is so cute, you guys. And so it is an athletic girl, and she is so cute. Like, look at that. And look, she has a ponytail like no other one has. And it's so cute. Okay, but this is, I forgot what the scent was. Let me see. I just hope this one. Oh yeah, this is cotton candy, you guys. It has no scent to it, but it's really shimmery. Let me show y'all. Wait. Let me show y'all on this point. It's like a peach color with like holographic glitter in it. So yeah, that was that. And this is just what the inside looks like. You just have to take the first part off. And it's so cute, you guys. So here's the last look of it. Okay, next one is this one, which is, it's a birthday cake with sunglasses on. And it's so cute. And, okay, so it's not my birthday or nothing, but I had to get this because I love birthday cake smelled stuff. And this smells exactly like it. Like, this is strong, actually. And it is, like, a white with holographic glitter. And it is perfect. So, yeah. There's that one. And then I have this one, which is Berry. And it is so cute. Like, look at the pigtails, and then look at the cape, and then where? It's trying to be like Superman. You see it? Like, the thing right there? So cute. And this one is Berry. And it's lots of glitter. Holographic glitter and gold glitter, and it is a reddish peach. And then, oh wait, last look. This was the back of the other ones. And guys, these also come with like ball chains, and you can hang it. I hanged it on my pants the other day. It's so cute. Then, okay, so I use this one a lot. It's sugar, and it's an angel. And it's really cute. And this is white with holographic sparkles. Then, oh wait, sorry guys, I didn't show you the last look. The ball chain. Then we got this Hawaiian one. And it's so cute, and it's coconut flavored. Well, not flavored, but smelled. sits it. And it's so cute, like the things made out of like real like kind of stuff. And its hair is so fluffy. This is strong too. It smells just like coconut, and it is white with no sparkles. It may look like there's sparkles on it because I have light, but there's no sparkles in it. And then last one, it's this this rain one, and it's super cool. And it has glasses, and it has a little rain thing, and it's each. And this one is. So I guess okay. So. Y'all have to guess the color of this one. It has, and you have to guess if it has sparkles or if it doesn't. So, you have to guess. And it is.
Yeah.
You have to guess it. Yeah. So yeah, guys. So we are going to make this. We have to show the. I'll show the justice ones in the next video. But okay, guys. So I'll see you later. Bye, unicorns.